Hi, this is Artsenskoy TV. My name is Stefan, and in my shop I get a lot of questions for customers, which I want to answer. And one of those questions is, do koi have teeth? Then I say yes, and they're really surprised. Koi have teeth, and they have it in the back of their throat. On the gill arch, on the fifth gill arch, there's a composition of 1-1-3-3-1-1. So they've got quite a lot. And they use it to crunch the food with. And they change their teeth, I think, almost all the time. So not all at once, but through all the year. I read some articles where they say only in winter time or all at once, but I think it's not like that, because in every tank I've got here I find those teeth through all the year, and I've also got tanks where I have one collection. And for example, in this setting, the UV is on purpose, so I can show you where the teeth are. Here you can see these are all teeth. They changed. Cut the teeth from the filter system. I've got, I think, 25 or so. Quite a lot. But I've got four on my hand, which, starting with the smaller ones, these are the real teeth. It's two types they have. So this type, it's smaller and quite smooth. And we've got the other ones. It looks more like a molar. It's bigger, almost 6 millimeters, I think. And they're a bit in a hook. So this is are the two types they have. So they're changing their teeth, and you can imagine that if a big one like this is hanging loose, the koi don't like to eat, and if it tries to eat and it hits the loose molar, it will shake its head and try to get rid of it. As soon as it's the teeth is out, she or he can eat again. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and you will be the first one to see the next movie. Bye.